This is a dung beetle. He's quite large, as you can see. Not sure what he's up to exactly. I guess there's a little bit of dung over there. Maybe he's looking for it. He just flew in and landed around here, and now he's crawling around. Not sure what's going on. But yeah, so like a size comparison here. Very large. And they're very strong. I haven't really touched any of the adults. Oh, there we go. Because of, you know, their propensity for doing this. But I know that the juveniles who don't roll dung are incredibly strong little bugs. I guess he didn't like that piece of poop. Also, I think you probably saw there's a little millipede here. Let's see if we can get him to roll up. Yeah, there we go. So like when they're scared, they roll up just like pill bugs, except, you know, they're so much longer, they make a spiral. It's kind of cool. There's a dung beetle checking out another ball. Oh, does he like it? What's he doing? Nope. And he's off. Hopefully you can see him there. Not sure if the resolution's good enough. He disappeared in the bushes. And the centipede has unrolled itself. And is continuing along. Or not centipede, millipede. And, yeah, that's about all for this video.